Meanwhile, Jeremy King was arrested Saturday. Sheriff Pollin says they got a tip over the weekend about him possibly having some child pornography on his phone. A judge set his bond at $50,000.